songs, the Beatles' first single released in the United States 40 years ago.